Four people were killed and about 70 injured on Sunday when part of a stand collapsed at a bullring in the town of El Espinal, Colombia. Videos posted on social media showed the section of the stand toppling forward into the ring, where locals were participating in an event tied to the Feast of St. Peter and St. Paul, a traditional festival that allows the public to engage and taunt bulls inside the ring. It's unknown what caused the multi-tiered section of stands to collapse.